That's one inspiration that doesn't deserve to exist.
How dare that ugly excuse for a character design cash in on our rubber hose style?
Tainting our image with some bootleg 3D graphics? To be fair, nothing could have saved that cheap jump scare trash of a game.
Purge those wannabes, I say!
Could we untie him?